Heading up to Slough Creek this morning. We'll see how many, see how it goes. See if, gonna head up to the second meadow. We'll see what, who we meet up there. Hopefully we get a chance to get in some nice Yellowstone cutthroat. All right, we'll see you on the water. See you on the trail beforehand. Slough. Gotta have some company today, but we'll see how she fishes. Water's plenty cold enough, which is good. That's a fish. Question is, can I get it in? There we go. Boy, haddis must be barbless. It came off quick. And they're supposed to be barbless, but all your hooks in here are supposed to be. Slough Creek cutty. Dropper might get really caught in the weeds here, though. There we go. Oh, came off. Wasn't huge, but he came off. Did you get one? All right, Jared's got one on up here. Good job, Jared. You doing a streamer? Popper? Oh, geez, I wasn't paying attention to how to hit. This is a pretty deep dropper. Jeez. And they hit the dropper right away. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Jeez. Small one, but Slough Creek Cutty. The boot. Hit the dropper. Well, that dropper worked and then it didn't. Oh, jeez. That was a big fish. Yeah, I just had a big one on. No, it was barely on. Oh. And another cutty. They're not big, but they're cutties. Jeez, they are feisty and lots of energy. Another cutty, Slough Creek. Lost a big one earlier, but... Yeah, this has got to be the worst float of all the times we've come. Holy smokes! Now this moss. Oh no, he ended up then on the dropper. He came up and took the other though. Oh, you're just gonna wait in?
couple of trees. Nice fish. Good fish. Yeah, see you found.
Nice one. Very nice one.
Hold him up higher. There you go.
Nice big fish. That might be my biggest in this stream. That baby was big.
That was long though. He was especially long.
Hey, he may have been somewhere around 18. All right. Well, that's what you're after right here in Slough Creek. Big old cutty. Big old cutty. Yellowstone, Slough Creek. There you go. You hit the stemmy or the dropper? Hit the dropper, okay. That was a dumb question. Stemmy's laying out there.
Oh, whoosh.
There's Mark fishing with a nice herd of buffalo in the background.
Stop making me wait. Get up here, you two.
I hope this is picking up the sound.
You say something, Blake? Oh, come on, hold on, I'm coming. Blake's had a big one on. We never discussed what we were gonna do if it stormed.
Well, it's on the other side of the mountains, it looks like.
Nice one. Very nice. Blake nailed another one. Good man. Nice fish. Beautiful cutty here on the Slough Creek.
They did eventually. That group stayed out. There's an even bigger group further up.
Really?
You can see it, yeah. If you get up on a rock, you'll see a couple of them.
Here we go.
That's not what they said in the brochure.
That's right. Exactly. The brochure didn't mention anything about this.
Now we begin the almost 5 mile trek home, or basically 5 miles. That's a wrap on Slough Creek. We all caught fish and we're ending in a rainstorm. Thunder banger.
Yeah, don't forget about the lightning.
With lightning.
Very close.
With lightning.